Now a child porn sweep. State, federal, and local law enforcement team up to arrest 10 suspects ranging in age from under 18 to 71. The Pinpoint News Tracker shows you the 8 Rhode Island communities where search warrants were executed and thousands of pornographic images and videos involving children were uncovered. Eyewitness News reporter Sean Daly has been working this story since it broke. He joins us live with the Providence Mobile Newsroom.
Susan, a hockey coach and a school bus driver were among 10 people arrested in Rhode Island today in a crackdown on child pornography. In three courthouses across Rhode Island today, a parade of people accused of both the possession and the transfer of child pornography.
A few individuals did have, I would say, multiple hundreds, up to 1,000 images, yes.
Is there production involved in these charges as well, or possession and transfer only?
At this point in time, it's just possession and the transfer of those images into the peer-to-peer network.
10 people were arrested in a statewide sweep, all of them males. They range in age from a juvenile to a 71-year-old.
Some of these individuals are retired. Some of them are hockey coaches. Some of them are involved in the community in various professions. We know one individual specifically is a bus driver for the First Student Bus Line, which does involve the transportation of children to and from school.
The message could not be more clear.
We will continually do this, and for the predators that are out there, they need to know that we are watching, and we're going to continue to watch on a 24/7 basis.
Possession of child pornography carries a maximum penalty of 5 years in prison. Transfer of child pornography is more serious. It carries a maximum penalty of 15 years. Live at District Court in Providence with the Mobile Newsroom, Sean Daly, Eyewitness News.